Welcome back to my channel, Nia Bia TV. If you're new here, I'm Nia. Show y'all the whole process of me creating this dress for my 22nd birthday. It's inspired by Rihanna's dress. I have loved that look for years. I wanted to do something a little similar to that.
So I'm gonna take my measurements and write it down. I'm pretty similar to this mannequin. I'm a little like wider. My waist is about 27 inches. Remember, like when you sew, you gotta leave a little room so you can't cut exactly good measurements. First is about 3 inches. My hips is about 36. I want my dress to be really long, 26. So I'm gonna attempt to try to do a ghetto pattern, I guess, because I don't know the right way to do anything, whether it's painting or art or something. So I'm gonna figure it out my own way and we're gonna see how it goes.
So for this part, I just used some old cloth that my mom had in the closet. What you wanna do is like form how you want your dress or whatever to be, but you only need half of it. As you see, it's gone in like a horizontal, like the stitch of the sequin is in a horizontal way. So I tried to cut at the right angle or whatever. And you want to make sure that you use some cheap scissors. Don't use your good sewing scissors. When you finally have your pattern how you want it, you want to lay your pattern on top of your fabric. But you want to fold your fabric in half and make sure that it's on the opposite side. Put your pattern on top of your fabric and cut the outline, but make sure you leave some seam allowance. It's so cute, y'all. I just want to make it tight around his bottom part. Y'all, I'm wearing heels. I've been practicing walking in heels because how do I zoom heels? Because I have to walk in heels for the concert before my birthday and on my birthday. And I just want to start walking in heels, period. So, yeah. But yeah, like I was saying, I want to make the bottom of this dress a little tighter because I want it to fit my body a little bit more on the bottom. But I know my camera died when I was trying to show y'all before. This is gonna be a gold chain. Y'all gonna see. So I'm making the pattern, I'm cutting the pattern to make it smaller so the dress can fit tighter. It's sewing literally 2 weeks before my birthday and I finished like 2 days before. So y'all, it's 12 a.m. It's April 28th. This chair is still squeaks, don't mind that. 12:32, is it gonna focus? So y'all, I really have like 3 days to finish this dress because I have like appointments and stuff, hair appointment, nails appointments, all that. I'm gonna take y'all with me, so y'all gonna see all that. Hopefully it comes out good. We gonna pray. I'm gonna go to sleep now. Yeah, good night. And also, am I the only one whose skin normally doesn't break out but is having like a really bad breakout right now? Like, I have never experienced nothing like this. I don't know if it's because the season's changing. Is it the pollen? Also, I started using some new skin products a few months ago, and I feel like maybe it was too much for my skin because like I'm used to not having to do as much. So maybe it was too many chemicals. I don't know what the problem is. I don't know if it's because my skin is shedding, because I'm going into a new chapter in my life and I'm letting go of, you know, just the past chapter. I really don't know, but I'm gonna need for my skin to find out. Like, it's really been like affecting my confidence low-key. Like, if y'all wax or shave y'all mustache, it's true that it grows back thicker. I need to get everything done. Everything. I don't even know myself right now. Like, don't look at me. So I think I'm about to trim the bottom of it so it's not too long when I have my heels on, because I don't want to trip over it. So I'm going to cut it before I sew it together. Getting back into sewing, as y'all know, and my aunt got me a sewing machine when I was like turned 18. She got me a sewing machine, and she just, I feel like this is the type of aunt and like mom I'm gonna be. Like, if you're interested in something, I'm gonna like outline everything you need to know, like get you whatever you need, like to help support what you want to do. Like, older me appreciate this so much more looking back on it than I did. I mean, but, and this was all filled up with different ones, but I bought some more. Y'all, while I look down in the first, like, recommended video, it's sewing with sequin fabric, and the dress I'm making is sequin. Like, oh my gosh, like, certain things just come to you sometimes. Like, it be right in your face, you just gotta look. Like, oh my god. Got these, is such good quality needles. And this was false advertisement, like it was supposed to look like this. So I'm gonna link this down below too though, because it came with some. So when you're sewing sequin, you have to use a stronger needle. I'm gonna link the needles I used because I had to change my needle. Most people say that sequin breaks your sewing needle, but I didn't break a needle when I sewed. So I highly recommend the needle that I'm gonna list below. And also you wanna stretch your fabric after you sew, because sometimes the sequins can be like folded. So it kind of looks, as you see, it doesn't look as straight. So that's why. About to hem the bottom so that it has a clean cut. Thank you. for this one, I just opened up the two ends of the links and I combined it together. So hopefully y'all know what I'm talking about because you can't really see that well. I recorded the fur, but I'm about to hand sew this together so the black doesn't show and it just falls like this. Don't mind the paint on my bed, but yeah, so I'm about to just hand sew it. Oh yeah, so I just made this really cute push pin thing out of like a fuzzy sock and I filled it up with stuffing from my pillow. It's so cute. Okay y'all, so this is what it looked like before. And basically what I'm doing is, hold on, this is really long, folding this together and just sewing it. So then after you get done, it should look like this all around. Kind of just looks like a tail now, all around. So I'm gonna show y'all when I finish the whole thing. I feel like an old lady sitting here sewing this together, but yeah. Show y'all when I'm done.